morning's not his friend. Turned in late to work again, and he's still feeling rather sore for 14 pints or maybe more. Today's work has been quite slow. Silly little foreman's having a go. Asks if he wants overtime. He says, no, Tom, mate, you're alright. He likes to go out with his mates, mess around, play drinking games. Takes his wages out of the bank, buys some beer for his mate Frank. Frank's got all the gear, you know. They like to put on quite a show. They play guitars and smoke a fag. Frank's on back, he is a life's a drag. And I don't wanna live that way, dreaming about my glory days. The same old stale stories down the pub. When he was young he didn't give a fuck. A payday time to pay the bills. Letters have replaced his thrills. His credit card is overdue, but what's that silly boy to do? He'll pay it next week, so he says. Clang about though, not on a Friday. That's the attitude he's got. He's gonna spend the fucking lot. He gets dressed up and off he goes, off to see his mate's band show. They drink Sambuca all the time. The memory's fucked but they feel fine. Spies a bird and says hello. Excuse me love, you dropped your phone. Think you dropped it by the bar. He tries it on but don't get far. And I don't wanna live that way, dreaming about my glory days. The same old stale stories down the pub. When he was young he didn't give a fuck. And I don't wanna live that way, dreaming about my glory days. The same old stale stories down the pub. When he was young he didn't give a fuck. Get off the slope, you're bound to slip. You're seeing the stars, boy, get a grip. It won't be long before you know it. Fucked at 40, drunk and lonely. Get off the slope, you're bound to slip. You're seeing the stars, boy, get a grip. It won't be long before you know it. Fucked at 40, drunk and lonely. And I don't wanna live that way, dreaming about my glory days. Same old stale stories down the pub. When he was young he didn't give a fuck. The tragic tales of slippery slopes, they're at the end of all your jokes. But you can't tell them, they won't listen. Seems as though they're on a mission. The Tory's taking all my wage for these unfortunates, such a shame. But it's not their fault, they're not to blame. Don't hate the player, hate the game.